Some Oregon lawmakers are issuing a call for the president to be removed from office after a violent mob breached the U.S. Capitol yesterday. Good evening and thank you for choosing NBC 5 News at 6. I'm Grace Smith.
And I'm Madison LaBerge. More than 100 members of Congress, including a Republican, are calling for President Donald Trump to be removed from office. That includes Oregon lawmakers who are weighing in after the violence yesterday at the U.S. Capitol. And that's our top story tonight at 6.
The laptop that was sitting on the table next to the telephone.
This was the scene in Senator Jeff Merkley's office at the Capitol building, hours after President Trump told supporters to stand up for him amid his baseless claims that the election was stolen.
We have had a president who incited this kind of action by challenging election results. Unfortunately, we've had other election officials validate that perspective. And as a result, and because of the words that were chosen and the message that was delivered, we've had violence in the U.S. Capitol.
And it's up to us to do our best to show that we are going through that process. We are debating those issues. Their voices are being heard.
The acting U.S. attorney in Washington says his office has officially charged 55 suspects with various offenses, including unlawful entry, assault, theft, and weapons charges. 8 suspects face gun charges, 1 suspect had a military-style semi-automatic rifle, and 11 Molotov cocktails.
Like most Americans, I find it shocking and horrifying. We had a mob try to take over the U.S. Capitol building. That hasn't happened since the country was at war with Britain.
The DOJ says it will consider bringing charges against anyone who played any role in the mob attack on the Capitol. When asked if that could include President Trump for encouraging the mob to move on to the Capitol, the U.S. attorney would not rule that out. Representative Peter DeFazio, with a biting statement supporting the removal of President Trump, saying in part, quote, should he be impeached and convicted by the Senate, he would be barred from serving as president again and would never again be able to offer pardons to himself, his family, cronies, or insurgents for their crimes. More than 100 members of Congress, including a Republican, are calling for President Donald Trump to be removed from office. So far in Oregon, Senator Merkley and Representatives Blumenauer, Bonamici, and DeFazio support the cause.